Virginia. The sun is trying to come up. You can see the haze out there along the grass line. Oh yeah, a nice cool. Let's see here, 50 degrees out there. Delivery, and then we're done for today. All day, we just gotta find us a truck stop to go to, and to kick back, relax. Like to find one that's got laundry, you know, so I can wash some of my laundry. Well, actually, all of it. I just got one little bag of it, but. Staunton, Staunton, Georgia. I guess that's how you say it. But I don't know if they got Wi-Fi or not. If they don't, we're gonna go find us a different place. I gotta have it, man. The main road going north and south, Highway 11. before the interstate.
Speed warning. Destination in a quarter mile on the right side.
On the right side.
Curve warning ahead.
Oh, it could be right here. I don't know if that truck knows where he's going. Or I don't even know if I know where I'm going. That's gotta be it. Gotta be it. Yep. I guess I'll follow this guy. He knows where he's going. Looks like he's got a Sunday delivery as well.
You have arrived at your destination on the right side.
B-E-E. Oh, I'm first time here.
Park the bird. Behind that truck there. Go in the building. I'm going to fly the steps and go in the office there. Don't play.
Okay. All right, sure. You guys work too much. You know that? I'm kind of talking. You guys are just kind of talk over me.
Thank you.
Now we're in Harrisonburg, Virginia. We're at a pilot here. They don't have nothing in there but Subway, but take a break from my cooking. I'm gonna get me a sub. And I gave Panda a haircut. I mean, she doesn't look bad, but I'm certainly not a professional, but she looks so much smaller now. Oh yeah, I took a ton of hair off of her.